You've probably been hearing a lot about Al-Shabaab lately. They're the ones who've taken responsibility for the shopping center attack and hostage crisis in Kenya. They're an Islamic terrorist force that grew out of instability in Somalia in the 90s. They currently number in the thousands, observe strict Sharia law, and have strong ties with Al-Qaeda.